Future Birds. How did you come up with that name?
Got that name in a poultry evaluation class. The professor in that class, who fucking loved chickens, told us this story one day about how the Roman armies, their oracles, would use chickens to foretell the future. They're using dumb birds to foretell these lofty outcomes of man and stuff, and I thought that was really funny because they're chickens.
Yeah.